Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 46, Verse 16. This is what the Lord has said: if the ruler gives a property to any of his sons, it is his heritage and will be the property of his sons, it is theirs for their heritage.